Yes, my name is Man Nguyen from Hanoi, Vietnam. And it is a great joy for me to know about this conference and to be a part of it. I get to know the Bible storytelling method and applied it to my ministry. And I didn't know that there is a big movement right now about the authority, how to practice it, how to apply it in your ministry. What I have known about it is that I just get to know the simplest story, Bible storytelling method, and I learned the way to get to know the Bible and to tell a story of the Bible to the others. And what I found out was that it is easy, it is practical for me to teach the people out there in the ministry, that they really dig deep into the Bible to understand the message and to apply it to their life.
Mm-hmm. So once you've gotten here, what has been some of the most important things, or one thing maybe, that you have received while here at the consultation?
At the consultation, I can see that I realize that it is a big movement right now about the authority. Authority is not only the Bible storytelling, but it is more than that. It can be in the formal training, it can be the informal training, and it can be that the people are talking about it and practicing everywhere in the world right now.
Why do you think someone should attend a future conference like this?
Probably anyone who attends this conference will be like the open. It is open door for him or her to get to know what is going out there with the authority. Yeah.
And why is that important?
It's important because if you realize most of the people are learning through the authority. For example, if people they have to sit down to write a paper on a passage in the Bible, there are very few people like to do that. Instead, they learn the Bible through telling the story. And about 90% of people, they like to hear the story or they to learn the Bible's story from the way how you tell them the story, instead of sitting down and write it or write an essay on it. So certainly that would be something that the people would be very interested to know for themselves and to implement it or to practice it in the ministry. I think that would be very effective for the people to learn to know the method and to apply it in their ministry.
Okay, very good. Thank you.